In this video, I'm going to show you how to enable POP and IMAP in Gmail account. Now, this should be a quick and easy process video. So just go ahead, open up your email account, and from here to enable POP and IMAP, all you have to do is click on this gear icon, then click on See Our Settings. After that, just click on Forward In and POP and IMAP, then go ahead, scroll down. In the POP download section, click on Enable POP for all mail, or you can enable POP for mail that arrives from now on. You can also go ahead and enable Auto Expand On, and you can also disable Limit IMAP folders to contain no more than this messages. So you can go ahead, choose the ones you like, and you should be all good to go. So this was how to enable POP and IMAP in Gmail account. I hope this video was helpful. As always, thank you for watching.